My name is Gretchen Bleiler, and I'm a professional snowboarder. I started snowboarding when I was 11, and immediately I loved it. It was this new challenge for me.
Knew right from the start what she wanted to do and how far she wanted to take snowboarding. But she was out there doing it hard, driven, focused, unbelievably so.
The level of consistency and technical prowess, she's been really at the forefront of pushing that because she stomps her run each time. It's not an accident that she sets down the nine.
She is now kind of the face of female snowboarding.
And she made her dream come true. It's something that I love, and I love to compete in the half pipe, but going and riding powder is just as good of a feeling, and in snowboarding that's what's so great about it is there are so many different ways that you can go out and have fun and do totally different things. It's a very satisfying feeling, so that's why I snowboard. In 2003, I won 8 contests in a row. I won the X Games and the US Open and the World Superpipe Championships. I just had an amazing year. I just went out and rode and had so much fun. And then I won the Women's Rider of the Year for Snowboarder and Trans World, which was a big honor. Going into the next season, the very first contest of the year, just practicing and ended up overshooting a jump and blew out my knee. So I took all of 2004 off. I didn't get to ride, but ended up doing just lots of media and won the 2004 Reader's Choice Award. That was like the biggest honor, not having ridden.
Coming back from the knee injury, I put just a huge amount of pressure on myself and decided that the best thing for me to do is to come back here and just ride, get it back, confidence and tricks and have fun.
The crowd is huge. Gretchen back to reclaim her gold medal.
I rode without doubt, pointed it, and it came together.
Gretchen Bleiler in the pipe.
Crippler on the first hit. She is not messing around here.
She's trying to up her first run score. That's what she wants to do. She's got a little something to prove.
Oh, there it is right there.
To win the X Games twice in my hometown, I think I said a couple years ago there's nothing that could really beat that feeling. This pretty much does. Mama, let me be. The Olympics is something that I've always dreamed of being a part of, and ever since I was a little girl, I remember just being glued to the TV, just so enamored with these amazing athletes.
For me, I've always been involved in some sort of athletics. I was a swimmer, a diver, I played soccer, hockey. So I've always wanted to go to the Olympics for something. Whatever sport I was in, I always wanted to take it to the top level.
Because it has been such a goal of mine, it really never set in.
Why don't we all have you introduce yourself?
I'm Gretchen Bleiler, and I'm a snowboarder, and I ride the half pipe.
You got a lot of fans out here.
Having the ups and downs and barely missing the Olympics in 2002 and having a knee surgery, it just teaches you life experiences, and you take all of these experiences with you. And when I'm standing at the top of the half pipe and it's time for me to drop in, I can remember everything that I've worked for and then just sort of shut the brain off and have some fun.
I sent you over there to cover the Olympics. Have you been to any of the events?
Well, no, I have not been to any events, but I have been to the Medals Plaza, Jay. And that's where I met my new best friend, silver medalist Gretchen Bleiler of the U.S. World Women's Snowboarding.
Oh, that's it. There we go. There we go.
Right here.
Oh, good job, Gretchen.
Look how cute
Gretchen, great job. Everyone's very proud of you back home. How's it feel winning that medal?
Thanks, Jay. Oh my gosh, it's unbelievable.
Right?
And it's nice being here with Ross, too.
She's a liar.
I think you're safe.
Believe it or not.
She smells good.
You know, I've worked so hard to do well in competitions, and because of that, I do get all of these extra opportunities, but it's gotten to the point where it's not just snowboarding anymore. It's my job, and it's a career, and the whole being on TV, the X Games, to the Olympics, it doesn't feel real to me because I still feel like I'm that girl, 15 years old, going out and snowboarding on her own. So I think that's the way it should be. Because I am just a snowboarder and I'm doing what I love, and all of these things are just added benefits, but in the end, just doing what I love. It's important for me to use the exposure that I get through snowboarding to do something good. The environment has always been really important to me because I spend all of my time outdoors. So I've started working with StopGlobalWarming.org in order to talk about the changes that are going on in our environment and raise awareness about global warming.
One way a lot of athletes do their part, a lucky shirt. This shirt has helped me win dozens of medals and save hundreds of pounds of carbon dioxide. Can't argue with that, can you?
I have so many more goals in snowboarding that I want to accomplish, so I'm really looking forward to the next few years ahead, and then more specifically, going to the Olympics in 2010 in Vancouver to go upgrade my medal.
She has a lot of talent, and she's always nice, and she's never stuck up. She has a good personality. Thank you.